everybody, Sandy Miller here, coming to you from my home office. I'm in quarantine, like many others of you. Let me explain why. A little over a week ago, my family went to Florida for a family vacation before all of this got really serious. Governor Parson had said just to be vigilant about washing hands, but none of the schools had been shut down, and we weren't seeing the things we are seeing now. So the station management thought it best that I stay home just to make sure that I don't exhibit any symptoms before coming back to work. So far, so good. I'm feeling healthy, and I hope that all of you are feeling healthy as well. One of the things that have been that has been a big concern for many is educating students at home. The state of Missouri has formally announced that they will not administer any state assessments for the rest of the year, and local districts are working frantically with their local governments and health officials to come up with a plan that best meets the students' needs at this point. Some districts are still planning to go back April 3rd, but as we know, things change very rapidly. That may not happen. Some are still planning to go back at the end of April. Some have canceled for the rest of the school year. So with that being said, I talked to some educators and school administrators today to come up with a list of great online resources for your students, pre-K all the way through 12th grade, also some advanced placement courses and testing that those students can do online as well. I put all of that together, and I put that on foxtunenow.com. You can find it. Something that we'd love for you to do is, if you're finding something that was really working for you at home, please share. We'd love to have best practices. What's working for you? Some other online resources that you found that maybe I haven't listed that you'd like to share, that would be fantastic as well. I would also like to urge everyone to go to your school's website. They have a lot of online resources right there. They also have the latest information about your schools and what is going to happen as far as the plans for today moving forward, as well as a code. So a lot of these online resources cost money, but many of the school districts have provided a code that will allow you to access those free of charge. With that being said, I just want to wish everyone the absolute best health. I also have some tips on there about what local administrators and school officials are saying about tips for the best environment for at-home learning. So I'm hoping everybody well wishes, stay well, and I'll see you again tomorrow.